Right. Okay. Am I live? Oh, I am live. Hang on. Alright, what's up everyone? I'm back with another stream, and today I'm gonna be playing Forza Horizon 5 for the first time. Ignore the music. I'm still trying to turn it off. Oh, here it is. Oh crap, I'm in the...
Go explore! Have fun!
Well, someone is keen for Horizon Arcade. Why wouldn't you be? This is the best place to play games and do stunts with other drivers. We'll start soon. You run along and make friends.
Amiga! This is a fast travel board. Smash them to get a discount on fast travel. Smash them all, and Horizon will cover all your expenses. Dale!
Yeah, I've been trying to turn off this radio for like the past few minutes. I haven't figured it out yet. And I hope I don't get copyrighted. Oh, I'm gonna open up the map. I'm not gonna do the speed zone though. Although, I will do this race here. Okay, here we go. Let's go. You know, usually I'm listening to my Spotify playlist when I play games like this.
Arrived at your destination.
Alright, solo. Which event? Okay, I might do. I'm doing the Emerald Circuit. Okay, I need to see like my fastest car. No, this Toyota is my fastest car, so I'm gonna go with that. Yeah, this stream is a little early. Alright. I think that's my character right there. Or my driver or whatever. But I've played this game for like 12 minutes. Or at least a few minutes. Or at least long enough to do like the beginning parts. So it's like I haven't actually sat down and played this. since I'm a new racer, since I'm new at this, I'll go with this. There we go. Okay, since I'm new at this, I'm gonna lower the stats a bit. I won the race. What up? I'll probably play this game for about the next 2 hours, maybe. You know. Ugh. Ooh, I got an achievement. I'll get a lot of achievements in this.
Big prizes on offer every time. Have a wheel spin.
Okay. Ooh, I got a watch. I'll equip that as soon as I can. All right, before I go any further, I might edit my character. Okay. Thank you. All right, I need to go to home. I fast travel there, save some time. Alright, now, I'm actually going to edit my character, so just bear with me here. I could do this off stream, but I kind of want to do it now. Hey, you could actually purchase these in this. In Forza 4, you have to... Oh well. Okay. In Forza 4, you have to unlock these through the wheel. Got these pants. Socks much anymore. Ooh, I have enough to get these, which I do wear glasses. Ah, of course, the face masks. Hey, they have lucha masks here. Got a Rudolph nose. See, here is surgical masks. Lucha masks, and a Rudolph nose. I will equip this watch, though. Ooh, got some racing outfits here. There's Germany, Italy, Japan, UK, US. I'm actually not gonna equip this, and the Christmas. Alright, got some emotes. Alright. That's good. Alright, let's get back to the game. What cars do I have? I have 4. Alright, let's go back. Let's get in this car. Oh, I'm guessing this is festival music, I guess. Okay, let's go over... How about here? That's good. Sorry. Okay.
arrived at your destination.
Alright, let's do this. Alright, let's do this. Ooh, I'm racing against an airplane. Oh, I'm racing a car that's falling out of the airplane. I finished second.
From Horizon, you can keep the car.
Oh, thanks, Horizon. Okay. Now, what is next? Alright, now I'm gonna go to... Ooh, what's this? Oh, that's a Stark Gate. I'm gonna scramble that. Well, let's do this danger first. Well, I got a free wheel spin. I'm gonna go ahead and do that.
Already, are you? That was an XP board. The Horizon team have hidden them all over Mexico. There's plenty more to be discovered if you're feeling adventurous.
Although... Oh, I'll probably see them later. Going to do something else. Not that speed zone. Okay. Let's go here.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I know, game, I'm turning around right now.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Turning left? Or is that right?
Turn left. In 100 yards, turn left.
That is very curvy. Alright.
Safe to do so.
I know, game. Yep. I did what I needed to do. Alright, let's go to that event.
In 400 yards, Turn right. Turn right.
Turn right.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
This road is very curvy. Let's do this. Solo. Okay, I want my fastest on this. Okay, this is a 6.8, so let's go back into my Toyota. Let's start this. Okay. Here we go. Hey, first place in like 3 seconds. Okay, here we go. very curvy. This track is very curvy. Okay, last lap. Here we go. And I stay in first. It's long enough to finish the race. Okay, I hope everybody's enjoying the stream so far. Alright, now let's go back to the world. Or let's go back to the map. Okay, first I'm actually going to go to this sign.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Yeah. I am just destroying things. I wouldn't have it any other way. I don't know what it is, but I love destroying things in these games.
In 100 yards, turn right.
Now, I usually treat
in 200 yards, turn left.
Traveling to my destination.
Turn left.
I don't know why, but usually I treat them like races.
Destination.
Well, I am continuing. more signs in this area that I would like to post. Some other time. Okay, now since I'm close, going to this danger.
200 yards. Turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards. Turn right. Turn right.
Adventure. Keep going.
I love danger zone. I love the danger zones. Okay, there's one bridge that I passed. Oh, I'm going to that.
Cheering for ya.
Thanks, Haley.
That was cool, actually. Hang on. Hang on.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Get back on the road. But before I do, there's a sign right here that I'm gonna destroy. Alright, now let's get back on the road. Or at least let's try to. Game, I know I gotta turn around, but I gotta get back on the road. There we go. Alright, let's go. What that location spin is.
Yards. Turn sharp left.
Sharp left?
Turn sharp left. arrived at your destination.
That's the start gate for Trailblazer. Now all you have to do is hit the finish gate. Go, go, go!
Why did I go this way? Where's the finish? I'm guessing somewhere in this area, I guess. I don't really know. Okay, there we go. Personal best. We got 4 seconds to hit the finish.
Hey, we were blazing trails here.
Failed.
You'll have to go back to the start gate if you want to run it again.
Let's run that again.
What did you think? I love these kids. I hardly have to do anything.
That was awesome. Okay, now let's go here. Gotta get back on the road.
Yards. Turn left.
Oh, there's a speed zone. I thought that was a speed zone.
Turn left. At the roundabout, take the first exit. At your destination.
There we go. Now, solo. Do this. Let's stick to my fastest, because it is a race. And And if you want, and if you want to win a race, then go with your fastest car. Okay, I am so ready for this. I hope. Streaming for her 47 minutes. Yo, if you're enjoying these streams, hit that follow button. And if I put this on YouTube, hit that subscribe button. Victory! Okay. Good skill chains going on. Alright, got a wheel spin. What do I get this time? Got 7,000. Credits, or whatever they're called. Okay. Come on, game. Thank you.
Hey, Elizabeth. Great work out there. We're just about ready for a Horizon adventure, and we want you on the project.
Ooh, I earned another wheel spin. Alright, let's see what I get this time. Hey, I got a car! Hey, I got a new car!
Speak soon!
I could always use new cars. Go into the map and see if there's anything else. There's a trailblazing thing. Well, I do kind of want to redesign my car, so.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 yards, turn left.
I was about to say, what am I driving? I almost forgot what I was driving. But right now I'm in a Toyota. Got this Ford. Not worried about it right now. Sounds like my dogs are going off upstairs. Yeah, I know I don't have much in this game right now, but as I... I clearly don't know how to... if I can...
Here's how we track your accolades. Everything updates automatically based on what you've achieved here at Horizon Mexico. But right now, all you need to worry about is getting back out there and doing what you do best.
You have just unlocked a permanent perk. This applies a permanent bonus to this car. You have just unlocked a temporary perk. These offer a limited number of uses to this car.
Yeah, I love the car perks. And Forza 4 and 5. But man, I love these games. I also like straight roads in this game because I can easily build up speed.
You have arrived at your destination.
I was going too fast. Alright, let's enter here. Right now, I'm gonna see if I can redesign my car if it's possible. Probably is, but there's only one way to find out. Alright, what can I do to this car?
If you want to repaint your ride, you're in the right place.
Okay, now let's show this again. Alright, that's not what I'm wanting. New designs. No, I want to find some new designs. Because I kind of don't feel like doing my own. Okay, let's... Ooh, this one looks kind of cool. Like this black one. Alright, let's apply this one. Alright, looks like I've been streaming for almost an hour. Okay. Oh, I haven't found any barn finds yet. I haven't actually come across here. Nicknames. Yeah, I'm just looking around in the names. I don't know why. There's a lot of names here. I was just checking those out. Forza Link, whatever that is, I'm not gonna check that out right now. Might take me to something else, and I'm not looking to do that. Okay. Alright, I'm good to go. Now I need to set my route for somewhere else. Okay, I now need to go back to the map. Alright, let's go... probably to this race here. Now this is a cool design. This is a cool design for the car. At this point I'm just cruising.
You have arrived at your destination.
Looks like I didn't have to travel that far. This must be like a pit stop area. Ooh, enter the event. Okay, solo. In Mexico circuit. Yeah, Forza 5 takes place in Mexico. Continue with my fastest car. Yo, how cool is this design that's on my car right now? So far ahead that if I mess up just a little bit, it doesn't really matter. Yeah. But if I mess up too much, then the other racers will catch up. Last lap. victory! Yo, when you're starting out, like a new Forza game, like it's a lot easier to get new cars, cause literally. Well, once you start playing a little bit more, then it's like not as easy, I guess. I probably don't even know what I'm saying at this point, but. Oh well. I try to make these streams entertaining as possible.
Hola, amiga! Haley called to say we're ready to expand. Meet me in Mulegé. It's time for our first adventure and another secret we've been working on.
Okay. Oh, wait! Be there soon, Remy.
Hopefully it takes me to, because I discovered a flare house.
Turn left.
Hopefully it's the flare house that I'm going to.
Turn left.
That I just discovered. Oh, it is! I see the icon. Okay, here we go. Ooh, I got another achievement.
There's an expression in Espanol you may have heard. But this is more than just my house is your house, my friend. This is about home and family. Horizon and Mexico are family. Welcome to your new home.
All right, looks like I got a house.
Take a second to look around. We'll leave as soon as you are ready.
Ooh, okay. So it's in the car collection. Oh, I got one more car. All right. Oh, looks like the Forzathon shop is not available yet. And neither are barn finds. Hopefully I'll be able to unlock those soon. This feature is currently locked. Keep playing to unlock it. Alright. Festival, custom character. Okay. Alright, let's get back into my Corvette for a moment. And see if I can design this car from this house. Let's see. Okay, designs and paints. Here we go. Find new. That's a cool looking design. Like the blue one. Looks pretty cool. Ooh, this one looks like Lightning McQueen type thing, which is cool. Yeah, some people actually make like Lightning McQueen style in their cars, or on their cars, actually. Oh, I wonder about this blue one, because it looks pretty cool, actually. Or is it teal? Blue, teal. Kind of looks blue. So I'm guessing it's blue. Ooh, now that's a cool looking car. Now that's a cool looking Corvette. If I do say so myself.
This is it. We're ready for the next stage of the Horizon adventure. Ramiro has marked out potential outposts to expand to and new event types to unlock. The choice is yours.
Okay.
Where should we go first?
I don't know, really. Horizon Festival or Apex? How about Apex? Weather, a storm. Let's see what's here. Oh wait, I already completed those. No, let's go here. Let's go here.
Well, we're cleared for takeoff. Come meet me, my friend. You will see.
Turn around.
Oh, I got another achievement.
It's safe to do so.
That's like literally my third or fourth achievement.
In 100 yards, turn right.
While on straight. See if I can. Or, ooh, a car mystery. I can unlock some perks for this car too. Oh, I already did this. Okay. My Horizon. How many wheel? Okay, I got no wheel spins. And no super things. Okay. Thought I had a wheel spin.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Okay, here we go. Solo, like always. Good thing co-op is unlocked, or good thing co-op is locked, because I don't do co-op anyway. I prefer to do these by myself. Yeah, I got like 3 or 4 achievements during this stream.
Expand the festival, but the path takes us through the deepest part of the sky look glorious! Welcome to Teotihuacan! We're slightly too late for this festival, I'm afraid. The name means Place of the Roads of the Gods.
Onto the map. Hold on, I'm see if I can do this. I hope I can, but I doubt it. Okay, I hit the right button. Okay. I kind of don't know what to do from here.
You're making incredible progress and everything is reflected here. Why don't you have a look around and decide what you want to do next?
Oh, I can look around and see what I want to do next. Okay, I kind of need to do there is a thing right here. Thank you.
Right. Let's push on to the coast.
The storms can be bad, but the ancient peoples of this region knew the value of the rain.
To the eye of the storm.
Are you all right?
I
am fine. I don't plan on being discovered here by the next archaeological expedition, do you, my friend?
This place is definitely nicer without us in it.
Let's get moving. Some of the roads might be blocked. I'll navigate. It looks like there's one way to the coast. Through the heart of the storm. You can handle this, my friend. I trust you. Do your worst.
No,
we are riders on the storm. Riders on the storm! Fear nothing!
Perfect spot.
I think you're right, my friend.
Whoa. Oh, I got a new car. Oh, that's what a Forza Link is. It's like quick replies, pretty much.
You made it!
Like,
no thanks to Ramiro, no?
Horizon Apex.
Welcome to Horizon Apex. Ready for my road racing program?
I don't get copyrighted for this.
Here are the events I've set up so far. This is what I've been waiting for, my friend. Now I get to see what you can really do.
The Super 7. I'll probably do that during next time I stream this. No, I want to do this barn find first. I'm going to go ahead and do this barn
find. Hey, Elizabeth. Hearing your name a lot lately. Whatever you've been doing, keep at it. We've got big...
Oh, wheel spin. Ooh, I got a Lexus.
Plans ahead. Hey, Elizabeth. That is a Horizon Mexico Festival outpost. Shall we build some more?
Ooh, I discovered a couple of tire dusts. Alright, this horrifying 14 miles. Was it where I discovered all the two barn mines. Barn mines are actually pretty interesting in the game. They're gameless cards. Barn mines, you never know what you're gonna get until you actually, like,
400 yards. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left.
Sharp left. Okay. This game is pretty fun. I might do this again, at some point next week, probably. Unlock the player house. At some point, maybe.
At the roundabout, take the third exit.
Guessing this is the first exit. Barn finds are kind of a little tricky to find. And some are easy to find, some takes a while.
Yards, turn right.
Yeah, I got three more miles to travel. I know, it's taking me a long time to travel this. Is it though? We're about to find out.
It is Uncle Victor's car!
Ford Escort. Oh. It has to be. Less than a quarter of the field made it to the finish line in Mexico City, but 5 out of top 10 were these
things. It's an escort.
That's how we got the name.
Interesting.
to get to work. And call the whole family. Speak soon. I've just had an idea. You've got your own collection of rare cars, and we've got an empty barn here. What do you say we pay it forward? Right then, which will it be?
I'm a level 8, I think. Okay, now where to? Where to go next? Okay, I don't have enough to purchase it.
Amiga! The universidad is sending a technician to do some research at our festival outposts, and he needs a driver.
Be nice to him. He's my baby cousin Juan.
Hola. My name is Juan Maria Garcias. The university assigned me to conduct research at Horizon Outposts. And my cousins, Rami and Ale, said they could introduce me to a Horizon driver. Muy especial. And I guess that's you.
Planning on it anyway, Juan. Happy to help.
Ooh, GTS. That's cool. Alright, what's in the store? Check out these car packs real quick. Alright. Gotta get back on the road.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I kind of want to do this first. Right. Now where's the thing? Finish line. Speed. I don't know. That's one way to go down. At least in this game. Make sure I got plenty of time. Oh, I got a J-turn.
Recalculating route.
My car is so beat up. Alright. Why is my car going so slow? One more mile. Oh.
Horizon Arcade will begin soon. Why not say hello to the other drivers whilst you wait? In 100 yards, turn left.
There's this trailblazing thing. 20 seconds.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Okay, I need to go into the map. Okay, where am I heading? Oh, I'm heading on the other side of Mexico. That's right. I'm on my way here. Alright, enough fooling around. I'm gonna fail that anyway.
200 yards, turn right. You have arrived early. Horizon Arcade will begin soon.
Arcade yet. banged up.
Yards. Turn right.
Hang on, guys. I'll be right back. Okay. I'm back.
Turn right.
That was a bad idea. Okay, hang on. There's the tour thing.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Ooh, I got a gift from somebody. Okay, I will tend to this.
This? But you've earned a gift drop from another driver. Makes you feel all warm and fuzzy inside, doesn't it? Meet me down there and we'll have a look.
Okay, hang on. I can probably do... Right here. Turn around here. I don't know why, but I like hitting stuff in this game.
Turn right. 400 yards. Turn left.
Showcase next time I stream this.
Turn left.
Maybe. I'm thinking about streaming Fortnite tomorrow at some point.
Arrived early, but the next Horizon Arcade event will begin shortly. Enjoy.
Might do
in 400 yards. Turn right.
I don't know.
Turn right.
Past this point, so it's gonna be like right here. And go straight from here.
You have arrived at your destination.
Right here. like that's the escort. Oh.
Wow, that's generous. Well, just the spirit of Horizon, isn't it? Shall we send a thank you?
I'm guessing it's a car.
Nice! Kudos are a good way to send positive vibes around the festival. See a driver doing something you like? Kudos to them. You know what they say, barn finders, barn keepers. Enjoy that ride.
Alright, now, let's send... I do now. Ooh. I'm gonna do this.
Ed, someone wanted you to have it.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Turning left. concentrated, I'm not even worried about hitting the signs.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Okay, let's build up speed. Just in case it's one of those jump
yards. Turn right.
To drive it. I like that.
Turn right.
Ooh, signed it. This stream and this Forza Horizon 5. Hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, follow me on Twitch and subscribe to my YouTube channel if you'd like. And oh, upcoming streams. Okay, I might stream Fortnite tomorrow. I can't really tell you the time, because, anyways, at some point tomorrow. Yeah, at some point tomorrow, I'm going to be streaming Fortnite. And on Friday, around maybe 1, maybe? Or 1 or 2 in the afternoon, my time. Yeah, maybe 1 o'clock. Or 2. Yeah. Yeah, 2 o'clock on Friday, I'm going to be streaming... Or I'm going to be continuing the WWE 2K20... my career story. So be looking out for that. And I think that's all. I will see you guys tomorrow.